Sharing and collaboration are some of the most valuable aspects of Lucidchart. In the collaboration tile, you can set parameters for how your users will collaborate within your enterprise account. In the basic area, you can configure the internal sharing and collaboration features for your organization. We'll quickly go through each of these options. Google Hangouts is a feature available in the chat area of a Lucidchart document. It allows collaborators on a document to push a button and send a Google Hangouts link to each person that's actively working in the document. That way, everyone can access a video or audio conversation to discuss the document directly from Lucidchart. Access images uploaded by other team members means that any images added to the image manager by others on the team can be immediately accessible to everyone on the team. And finally, share with the entire team means that users can share their documents with everyone in the company or whatever parent team you've set in your teams and groups setting. The advanced options give you even more internal and external sharing settings that you can configure depending on the security sensitivity of your organization. Most of these are quite straightforward. Social sharing allows users to share to social networks. Publish documents to web pages means users can take the base HTML code of the document and embed it in a website of their own. The diagram will be in a Lucidchart rich view, which allows you to page between pages, zoom in and zoom out, and follow any action links in the document. Generate access link for public document sharing gives users the opportunities to share a view-only version of a document with people who are not on your Lucidchart account by publishing a URL. The URL can be password protected, which gives you some security. Updates made to the Lucidchart document will be almost instantly and automatically updated on the published URL. This is especially handy if you do any sort of external consulting. You can use this feature to share Lucidchart diagrams with people outside your company without requiring them to sign up for a Lucidchart account. One setting that we recommend leaving unchecked, and it will be unchecked by default, is the accept an invite to leave your team and join another team. If someone on your account gets an invitation to join another team, having this allowed would pull that user into the other team. Users cannot be on two teams, so best practice is to leave this unchecked, and if someone leaves your team or organization, you can then remove their license and reassign their documents as an admin. Use standard templates gives your users access to the templates Lucidchart has already created. Enable Bing Image or Icon Finder Search gives users the opportunity to search for images or shapes inside of Lucidchart. This way, if users need a shape that isn't in an existing Lucidchart shape library, or if they need an image like a logo, they can click the search icon at the top of the toolbox and search directly from Lucidchart. This feature does not mean that any of your diagrams or Lucidchart docs will be searchable on Bing or any other search engine. Domain restrictions give you even more security. Here, you can limit sharing by certain whitelisted domains. When a user tries to share with someone outside of the whitelisted domains, she'll get a notification explaining that she can't share the document with someone outside of the domains you've set. Alternately, if you just want to set a warning to appear when users try to share outside your domain, you can select this box and users will get a warning message before sending the document. If you do select these settings, make sure to include your domain and other domains your users will be sharing in the gray box to ensure that users aren't prohibited or constantly warned about sharing documents within your organization. Our last option in the collaboration panel is to enable assets for our team. If you want diagrams to be on brand or to give users in your organization access to additional fonts, you can upload those here and they'll be available for your entire team.